if I can just squeeze through and get to the cockpit.
You can release the locks.
Bingo! Okay, I'm out.
Any sign of Drax?
Not yet.
You know what? I'm actually glad this happened.
Why?
Why? Because I flarkin' told you guys that thing would chew everything. But did you listen? Oh, no. Can't listen to Rocket. He just fixes everything.
So wait. Are you happy Cammy chewed a hole through the wall or not?
No. But also maybe. If it means we get out of this.
It's locked, Peter.
It was worth a try.
So, guess who gets to fix the bulkheads when all this is done? Assuming we don't die first.
I am Groot.
Bet your bark it's me. And if it weren't for me, the Milano'd still be floating dead in space right now. You're welcome, by the way.
Yeah, we're real grateful that you fixed the ship in time for Drax to hijack it.
I'm Groot.
What are you doing? It's locked.
I know. I was just checking.
Well, go check the cockpit instead.
Done. Meet me in the rec room.
What are we flarkin' waiting for? We gotta ditch this mud ball before Green and Crazy shows up with his new pal, the Kurtakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop. We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark Quill. It's about Kratakin time you showed some Nords. Fine, I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope, I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
If you ask for a rubber ducky grenade, I'm gonna bite your toes off. Why do you tease me with crafting, Quill?
Believe he actually turned himself in.
Oh,
We wouldn't have gotten out of there without you, Cammy. We owe you one. Right, guys?
Yeah, she can be useful.
I am Groot.
Ah, don't get so sentimental. She's all right, I guess.
Just want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
I know you're ready.
I am Groot.
If everything goes right, we'll be back in no time.
And if it goes wrong, well, somebody's got to extract your butt out of there.
I am Groot.
Groot says let's go get him.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
So, how about now? Ready now?
Peter, it's gonna take more than 50 ticks to think of a plan.
Okay, here we go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
The stuff is gross! Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst! Mark it!
You all right?
That's it! I hate water! I hate being wet! And I hate not getting paid!
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Pama.
More religious nut jobs. Great!
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles from...
Pacifists. That's even worse. You saw them on Nowhere?
So how do you know this place?
I came here after a job went bad.
What kind of job?
It involved my sister, and it's not relevant right now. If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's off. The village is this way.
Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Is there anything we need to know here, Gamora, about what we're getting into?
Lamentis is a refuge. There are no weapons, no conflicts. The priests, they live in the now. They never accept the promise.
We've seen firsthand what happens to people who don't.
So why would Drax come here?
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
But you were willing to shoot Rocket?
Yeah, what the Scott Quill?
Drax is the one in need right now, and I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help him. We all are.
Found Drax!
Lying scoundrel. Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here! To mend the lost!
Rocket, a little help here!
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysau once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omfad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Mimi's fine.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On Nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
The creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, or was, or... Which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
plant people, like Groot, but, lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom. And we're in!
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky!
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fine-ish.
My telepathic control won't... Watch out!
Double floor!
Whew. I almost didn't sense that one in time.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you know things.
Whoa!
This place is really unstable.
Lousy cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh no, not all of us. Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Doesn't seem that bad. Come on, Rocket. A little water's not gonna hurt you.
Death by drowning is actually quite common throughout Little Fuzzy's alternate future. I have heard so many of his panic final gasps.
Okay, let's not tell Little Fuzzy that.
Too late.
Ha! Nice!
Whatever you found in there, Quill, pretty sure it ain't worth getting drenched for.
I'm sure it'll get drier from here on out.
Oh, you are so wrong, Stir Fry. Poor little fuzzy.
Stir Fry, that's a good one.
You've been smiling a lot more, Gamora. See, hi-ya! Giddy up!
Crap, that was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
I doubt it. You are sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around, find another way.
We could try using that huge crystal somehow. Maybe. Let's take a look through here. Maybe there's another way to cross. Good Gamora. Let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh, no!
I don't trust them not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where Little Fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
I got this. Rocket, just stay to the side and try not to die.
Yo, geniuses! This thing above me don't look too sturdy. Knock it loose and we got our bridge.
Try your blasters, Peter.
Still ignoring the bigger problem of not knowing what we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
Think
of all the times Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff. He saved your butt.
He drags a lot of heavy things around. And thrown rocks. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Catafian.
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did. I mean, if push comes to shove, we can get another big guy.
Admit it. Drax means a little more to you than that.
Fine. Maybe a little more.
Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Seknarf. First time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Who? Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis? Should we be worried about this fog?
Having normal Drax around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Seknarf? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team! When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What's the forkin' deal with this place?
There has always been a great power here. The priests tell tales of those who were here before them, and what wonderful things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here.
Why were you here again, Gamora?
All timelines.
I told you, I was here to recuperate. I was in a bad place.
We had to keep an eye on her.
Thank you.
an eye, watching.
What the floor?
There's two of them!
Two of what?
Mantis, do these things have anything to do with what we're looking for?
Inconclusive, but I'm thinking no.
What do you think, Quill? You best friends?
Yeah, maybe not. At least there's none of that creepy fog! Gamora! What a
beast! Never seen all these ones! Woohoo! Oh, gross! Heads
up! Sure are a lot of things living in this sacred cave!
Not for long, there ain't!
Rumble them!
You rock, Peter!
Drop them, Gamora! Maybe they're just really excited to see us!
These things!
Could really use Drax about now! I feel like a matador!
Oh, I remember this part. Something bad happens here, something we have to avoid.
Mantis?
Over here.
All right. I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid cave.
I am Groot.
Who? Bug Lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathroom.
Are you the rock face we're looking for?
Not sure if I wanted to answer or not. Looks like there's something on the other side.
Too bad Drax is out of it. I'm sure he'd love to punch a giant face.
Rocket, think you can crawl in there?
For what? So I can get eaten by whatever lives inside?
The stone faces. Whatever we're looking for is beyond or beneath or behind one of the faces.
What do you say, Rocket? I bet you can find us a way back there.
Fine. Whatever. smells like rotten spike eggs in here. Okay, setting the charge. Stand back!
I don't think this is the one where he killed them.
Green Meanie's lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore, but we also need to remain grounded in the positive. We're his lifeline.
Positivity isn't exactly our strong suit.
See that, Green Meanie? That's where we need to be.
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before? Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come? And other shadows, too. Ours? Not ours? A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face. More rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
else did the Katati tell you about this place, Mantis?
Did they happen to mention the part where it's super dangerous and stupid to enter?
Oh yes, it's very dangerous. Ancient, even. An ancient danger. Or what? Still is. Something.
Rocky, don't let me down.
Why are you asking me?
Can you give me another ride, Groot?
Says you'll need to get it closer.
Your bark's crawling. I'd almost jump into the water if it made the creepy crawling feeling go away.
Hey, Groot, buddy. Think you can lift this?
There's that feeling again. The fur on the back of my neck.
I feel it too. Those eyes.
Hoist that up, Groot.
Hey, Mads.
No, there ain't nothing he needs to know about me. Keep your bark hole shut.
In there that could save Drax.
Is there another face somewhere, Mantis? Mantis?
Huh? Oh, yeah. This cave is multifaceted. Get it?
The crystals are kind of pretty.
I've seen better formations. These look like regular silicates.
Oh, there's nothing regular about the way they resonate, little fuzzy.
Then they might actually be worth a few units. To the right buyer, of course.
Groot, a little help? Right about there. Let's play elevator, Groot. And up we go.
Thank you.
missing them is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
For you, yes, Star Guy. But only until it isn't.
Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them. Don't let your thoughts wander. It's not safe. Keep focused on Drax.
I am Groot.
Yes, caring for Cammy. Wait, who's Cammy?
It's a long story.
Ooh, my favorite kind.
Get on those crystals, Groot.
I'm Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling. Drax really did seem to care about the Nova kid, didn't he?
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff!
Oh, little Fuzzy! Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Maybe we need to accept that not everything can be explained. The galaxy's a weird place. Just gotta go with the flow.
Getting lost in a deadly cave is your idea of going with the flow?
We aren't lost, little Fuzzy. At least, not in this version. We're recovering what other versions of us have already found. Isn't it exciting? If you want to stop Rooker...
Raker.
Right, Router? This is the only way. Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
It's gonna help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
Whoop. Here goes nothing, Scott! Watch out, everybody!
Thanks.
You don't usually make it. The Kotati mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers. Of course I'm angry. I'm what? Wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what!
Rocket, you deal with it.
I don't think I can help with that.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Flark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't!
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen.
Oh, that's it. I'm going in.
Rocket!
Blow up this statue, save Drax, and get out of here!
Yes, but...
Time to start trusting our instincts, Quill. Bug Lady said the face is keeping us from helping Drax, so we gotta destroy it.
Little Fuzzy, don't do whatever it is you're about to do.
No. I'm done with all the riddles.
Don't do whatever you are.
Let's just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
What if the whole place collapses?
But at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
I am Groot.
Little Fuzzy's in a mood. We're probably gonna die.
I say, this thing is in our way.
Yes, but...
But nothing. I ain't just here to take orders.
Mantis, does he kill just himself or all of us?
Neither. Bug Lady is full of flark. Stand back!
Rocket, don't! Rocket!
You guys ever see this log?
You want to know the plan?
Yep!
Can you run?
Oh!
close one.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where is the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
We're trying to help you!
It's okay. One where I fail is the one where you don't. Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead!
What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
You're gonna regret saying that.
Survey! Are you Spartoy? Why didn't I know that? Maybe you aren't always... Or I forgot.
What? Those guns do something again, Quill?
He saved Drax after you almost killed us all.
How'd a gun do that?
Show him! Star guy!
And that's how it's done.
Eh, me exploding stuff is still better.
It's really not.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me.
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
More of that weird fog.
Be glad you ain't this close to the ground.
Oh, Little Fuzzy never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crushing, chitauri,
wait,
water...
Wait, hang on. Did you say chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? Such a funny-sounding word.
Impossible!
I thought I'd never see these flarkers again!
I hoped I never would! Need some breathing room, Groot!
Sure is a lot of life in this ancient cave!
Definitely big enough!
Couldn't have warned us that chitauri were hiding out in this cave!
They aren't always! Sometimes we just run into cute little eyeball guys! You know the ones I'm talking about?
I'm familiar with eyeball guys, yes. What I don't get is why they'd be here.
Feel free to ask him. Man, what is this, like the worst timeline?
One last freaky eye thing. If I never see a chitauri again, it'll be too soon.
I'd settle for them, not seeing me. Bad, buddy! They started it! With our luck, Hellbender's goons are on the other side, just waiting to jump us!
Payback from Hellbender is literally the last thing we need right now!
Ha! Hold it!
Can you save your I told you so's from when we're not being shot at? Don't these guys know how to let bygones be bygones?
Hey! At least they didn't bring an army of them jelly things with them! Can you imagine? Man, I hated those things!
You were saying?
Just had to jinx us, didn't you?
Hey, anyone notice if this happens to be the monster I said?
I suppose you want credit for that, too? The ball's on a warpath!
Guys, huddle up!
We're killing it out there, Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see me razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bow.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
Okay, yes. I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done.
Who's with me?
Can't wait to take him down!
Great!
Jelly's on the attack! one less peon working for Hellbender.
Stupid grunts! Dark, pointed death coming your way!
Need some breathing room, Groot! Busted open the Nova Core Crack Pot!
Forthright.
You okay, Mantis?
Oh, hey, Gamora, you look less depressed.
Wait, we went over that already, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
That thing of yours is still bothering you, though, right?
What thing?
I'm fine. Let's just focus on helping Drax.
He's gonna be upset he didn't get to fight all those things.
I don't think that any of those were real. Not really real, anyway.
Their attacks felt real enough.
Maybe they were real. There's something down here that's affecting my vision.
I think it was ever that clear to me. Just how far down does this cave go?
Legends say the entire planet is hollow!
Heads up! More than rock monsters.
Maybe we just got off on the wrong foot. They're rock people.
I don't think they're looking to make amends, Quill.
Oh, maybe I can help. I think I speak their language.
Get back in there, Tiger!
Drop it down!
Thank you.
Well, that went about as well as expected.
I was sure. Oh, maybe I just haven't learned it yet.
I think I picked up the word for kill. Or the grunt, anyway.
The fog doesn't seem to bother whatever these giant things are.
Maybe they're just smart enough to not wander around in it, unlike some people. I know why we're doing it, and don't think Drax won't hear all about it either.
Oh, is this the one where Little Fuzzy does something heroic?
I think it's pretty easy to save people.
You, most of all, should be willing to give someone another chance, Gamora.
You sure that's the right way, Peter?
I'm sure that it's not, but let's not tell Star Guy. He needs to learn for himself.
I can hear you!
Even better!
If we do cure Drax, we can make up a story about how we battled some epic, one-of-a-kind monster.
Oh, you won't have to make that up.
Just gonna assume you got your timelines crossed.
Down here.
This looks like something Gamora could use.
Oh, I remembered a story. Lysa once spent 40 revolutions by the cave entrance all by himself. Except for, you know, the Kotati, but they're not known for their conversation.
What for?
I think it was because he didn't care for his house guests, but didn't want to be rude and tell them to leave.
Guys.
I know, Little Fuzzy. And it is the only way forward.
What's happening?
He sees what lies ahead, and I see what lies behind.